I think the challenge of the artists of today is to redefine public space. In Cuba, there was no way, the activism doesn't exist at all. Like, you cannot go outside and prepare a protest. They don't even let you get out of your house, you know? Art, in a way, for me, had substituted. I believe art can change the world, step by step.